But fruit still held the reckless powers. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He still washes us white in snow. He still cleanses us from all sin. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood is flowing. We are bought with the flesh. We were born with the price, Lord. The price of your blood. It's the price of the blood.
Oh, the blood of
Jesus. I
said
the
gold of
the
precious blood. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My God, he come out of
working the new
Hallelujah.
The promises of God are the promises are sure to every single generation. Lord, your word, your word, oh God, quicken me by your word. Quicken me according to your word. Quicken me, Lord, according to your word. Oh, the word is alive in me. The word is alive in me. The Lord is permeating in me. He's permeating every cell and every tissue in my body. He's bringing life, healing, and wholeness. He's undoing everything the devil has tried to do. That you sent your word and you healed them and you delivered them out of all of their distresses. Oh, the word of God still prevails today. The word of God is still prevailing today, Lord.
Yes, Jesus. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Yes, he is.
Sufficient today, Lord.
Lord. Yes, God. Yes,
God. Oh, we commit our way to you today. We commit our way to you, Jesus. You said you would bring it to pass.
Yes, Jesus.
You said you would bring it to pass, Lord. Oh, fear not. Let us be dismayed, Lord. Hey, Lord, we are not fearful. Let us be dismayed, Lord. You said you would be our strength,
Lord.
And you said you would uphold us with your right hand, Lord. Today, Lord, we are trusting you. Today, Lord, we're standing in the gap today. Lord, today, Lord, we're interceding today, Lord. Be magnified today. Be magnified today. Oh, be exalted today, Lord. Be exalted today, Lord. Oh, giving them the grace to go through. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord, yes, for releasing every grace, every measure of grace, whatever measure of grace is needed. Your grace is sufficient.
Your grace is sufficient. And you can call whatever measures needed to abound, so we will have sufficiency in everything. We thank you, Father. We give you praise and the glory. We thank you for the spirit of prayer. For where the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. We give you praise and the glory this morning in Jesus' name. We thank you, God, that you always causes us to triumph. The effectual fervent prayer of the righteous man always prevails. Father, we give you praise and the glory in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Hey! Hey! Hallelujah. If I have a word from the Lord, it must shake him on a Sunday.
God here will make me, my son, and two more little boys out to play basketball. If I see him here, we play basketball. I couldn't play about a week ago, but I would never play basketball this weekend. So I just thank God that, hey, he put wisdom in my mind to go to the doctor. And the doctor told me exactly what I needed to do. And I did exactly what he told me to do. So, you know, I just thank God for that. And I thank God for getting me out of bed today. Continue my journey to prayer on his altar and continue to reveal the things that I need to get cleaned up out of me and continue to bless us. Yes, God.
Amen.
Yes, Jesus.
Amen. Mrs. Diver, we thank God for you.
Yes, amen.
This morning we're kind of late. We thought they didn't get here last night and we have Bible study tonight. So they won't come Monday and Tuesday night and Wednesday morning, so they just picked their times.
Yes.